What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though. Oh, man.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
Right. I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please give me my hand. Open up under.
We met in the springtime when blossom run full. Okay. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit! Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down! He's over there!
The darkness is falling. The sky has turned gray. The hound in the distance is starting.
Let's go check inside.
Over the bus! Watch out!
Son
of a coward! Behind you! Fuck.
You're on it! Keep him down!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that. You could probably use this.
Thank you. Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it. Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's do this. Do just fine.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
All right. There's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down.
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here? What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
I mean, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift.
Wouldn't you...
Shit!
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Keep it down while we're going through this area.
We're up all night, thank you, of course.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, some more generators going.
Holy! Whoa!
Fuck you!
Thank you.
Watch out! Stop! Joel. Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. Look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Oh. Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
Hmm.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny.
Can't make that jump.
Graph things again.
Let's see where this goes.
Get on.
We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Huh. Set up that plank like they did.
Hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.